It's been a while.
You singing over there?
Been a while.
Hey guys, Trials Evolution. We weren't even gonna play this, were we? Then you were playing Trials Fusion on the PS4, and
that was really fun.
So, I was wondering what it'd be like for you to go back to this game.
Yeah.
Go through it again, all the way through, from the beginning.
Yeah.
So let's do it, all the way through. Trials Evolution.
Oh, I got 100% on the tournaments. I forgot about that. I was gonna do the platinums, but then I think I got to the one with the level in it that took 12 minutes as like the fastest time, and I quit.
I believe that. Alright, so I'll start from beginner tracks.
Mm-hmm.
Man, you haven't unlocked that bike down there?
That's DLC.
Oh. Oh, it's the donkey bike.
Yeah.
Oh god, that thing is awful. If you had it, would you do a full playthrough of it with it?
No. Oh my god.
He's been so used to playing this on the PS4. And now he's playing on Xbox 360.
And this is a different game.
Yeah, really. Man, this even looks way different.
Mm-hmm.
This isn't as crazy as Evolution is.
Mm-hmm.
That was fast.
Mm-hmm. These beginning levels are boring.
Yeah. We're going through the full game, though, so.
I can do that.
Could probably do that, like, 4 episodes.
Mm-hmm.
No, there's that one level that probably would be, that'd be a full episode, right? At one stage. Oh, and you crashed.
It's fine. I'm not going for score here, so I don't care.
We're just going for the playthrough.
Yeah, speedrun.
This isn't a speedrun goal.
Yes, it
is. We're going through different episodes, which means we're taking...
It's clearly a speedrun.
We're taking 5 minutes in between sections to start the next episode. I don't think that's a speedrun, in the slightest.
This is a speedrun.
It's not a speedrun. Mm-hmm. Nowhere near.
This is the quickest way to play this game.
So, okay. I have this notebook where I write down ideas of things I think is funny at the moment so I don't forget them in the future.
Oh boy.
Cole started trying to read through it when I went to the restroom.
And I succeeded, kinda.
By reading one thing in it.
Hot Pocket Girl.
Hot Pocket Girl. So I told him when we start recording, I will tell him about it. The thought that crossed my mind was just something completely stupid and crazy and irrelevant to life. I thought about, every time you hear a Hot Pocket commercial, what does it end with?
Hot Pocket.
Hot Pocket.
Mm-hmm.
I thought about what if the girl, everything she said was basically like that her whole life. Her dad's telling a corny joke in the car. Dad, stop it!
Okay.
Stuff like that. And then I just kept going with it. And then she joins a hip-hop club. Pop and lock it!
Okay.
And just all...
Dad, stop it!
Her dad's...
That went a little far. A little on the nose.
Her dad's pointing a gun at her mother. Dad, stop it!
Oh my god. You don't lay out the picture. You just give the tools. And let the people make up their minds about what they just
heard.
Yeah.
Spot, drop it!
Have you ever seen C-Spot Run?
No.
It's a good movie.
What's it about?
It's about seeing Spot Run.
Just a video through binoculars of spot running. Something like that. Remember the movie Rubber, how they were watching the rubber tire?
Mm-hmm. I do.
please stop it. Tire blows up their brains.
Mm-hmm.
Her dad has a shotgun pointed at her. Don't cock it.
Oh my god.
It goes to a really dark place. Hot pocket.
Yeah.
There was more. What'd you do?
It's fine. Going through the whole thing. I'm playing the licenses.
Oh god. Okay.
I got it.
There's a picture of her and all her friends, but her friend's about to like go to the settings or the edit the picture. She goes, "Don't crop it."
Okay.
There's not much you can think about whenever.
There's a lot I can think about.
Alright. Think about it out loud.
I just lied. I can't think about
anything. I want some milk. I think after this episode, I'm gonna get some
milk. Oh. Okay. You do that. I went on the crappy bike.
Yeah. Remember this when this was a crappy Flash game?
Yeah.
Those were the days.
Uh-huh.
Just those were the days.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone was playing it, like, back in, like... This is back when I was in, like, fifth grade. I just see people playing that on, like, miniclip.com or whatever it was.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just like... How do you play this? This is so boring. And then now here I am, about fucking 8 years, 9 years later.
Yep.
Watching you play through this full...
And it's super cool.
Yeah. See how far that game has come.
Yeah.
Oh, that must have hurt.
It did very much.
Just pull in the face.
Mm-hmm.
Do you ever think a stripper's ever, like, broken the pole but, like, killed someone in the process?
Yes.
Sweet.
I really do.
Would you be a stripper one day?
Depends.
That's what an old lady tastes like.
No.
Depends.
If I can be like Matthew McConaughey, then I'll be a stripper.
Matthew McConaughey?
Yeah.
What movie are you thinking about?
He was in Magic Mike.
I wasn't thinking. Have you seen the movie Full Monty? I'm pretty sure it came out before Magic Mike, but it was basically the same concept.
Okay.
It was... My mom... I was 11 and mom told me to watch that movie. Or I was 12 and mom told me to watch that movie.
So that's why.
Yep.
So that's why you were half and half.
Oh, shut the fuck up. It was a phase.
You were just low fat. You were a diet product.
Is that what you call a bisexual now?
A little bit.
A little bit's also what I call them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think once we finish this playthrough, which won't be long,
mm-hmm,
we should definitely do fusion whenever we can.
Alright.
Are the penguins in this too?
No. There's squirrels in this.
Are they the bad guys in this one?
They're more just kind of around. I don't think they're really bad. They're just there.
Kind of like my father. He wasn't around. He wasn't around.
He was bad, though.
Yeah, he was pretty bad. Douchebag. Anyway. Did I ever tell you that, No, we just fucking watched earlier. The fucking...
I'll make it.
Where will you land? Where will you land? We watched earlier the Michael Phelps versus the Great White.
Mm-hmm.
There was a picture. What are you doing?
If you do it just right,
you could speedrun.
Ow.
You could ride under it.
Hold on. I'll show you. Nope.
Will you get up there through that crack?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my phone went off.
Yeah.
Wow, that was actually really impressive.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
I don't even know where I was going with that last story. I think we're going to end the episode here.
I don't even remember what you just said.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, bye.